Good morning, friends. This is Bhagyashri. I have been making short videos for you. The very concept of making these short videos is that I want to give you maximum amount of information in shortest amount of duration of time. Today, I have some mehendi leaves. Whenever it comes to festivity or any joyous occasions, mehendi has always been used for painting hands in India by ladies as well as gents in some parts of India, especially in villages. Mehendi tree is a shrub, and whether the leaves are dry or whether the leaves are green, fresh leaves, doesn't make a difference. Fresh leaves as well as dry leaves are used for hair treatment as well as hand painting. A cone is made, the mehendi paste, very fine paste. Mehendi is ground into a very fine paste, and this paste is filled in the packets of cone, and it is squeezed a bit, and then the painting is done on the hand with the help of the cone. Now, the way you make